45 years since she rode in. Her family's rain-soaked wagon kept the cold slate off her skin. Scared to death, it was like no place she'd ever been. More than one child could ever take in. Her family settled down near the Walker Spread. Bible-toting preacher barely kept his family fed. But things got worse when the Black Death rolled into town. Took her parents down to the far side of town. She was raised up by the barkeep at the Bummerville Saloon, where at first she did his cooking and the other chores came soon. Kept a roof over her head, made sure she was fed most every day. She had no choice but to stay. Becky was a girl, knew most men in town. That I'll buy her a trinket, for it took Miss Becky down. She was looked on as a queen, perhaps the only queen in town. It was okay by her that she never even wore a crown. Sun replaced the moon. She was the only love most them cowboys would ever know. Lord, how they loved her so. 45 years since she rode in. A rain-soaked pine box keeps the cold slate off her skin. The streets are lined with the only lover she ever knew. What are they to do? What can we do without you? Lady, you're the queen, the only queen of the Bummerville Saloon. You entertained the cowhands till the sun replaced the moon. You were the only love most of us would ever know. Lord, how we loved you so.